Electrophobia is the fear of chickens. Chickens can recognize about 100 human and animal faces. Humans can make 10,000 facial expressions. Dive deep into history and science with What the Facts, connecting the seemingly random in the strangest ways. Humans spend one-third of their lives sleeping. Freddy Krueger might come for you in your sleep, so let's discuss nightmares.
Well, why can't you sleep?
Around 50% of the adult population experiences the occasional bad dream. 1% of that population encounters frequent nightmares. Somniphobia is the fear of falling asleep. The earliest clinical understanding of sleep paralysis was in 1664. Speaking of mental health conditions, did you know that John Wayne Gacy painted clowns in his prison cell? Not all clowns are serial killers. The origins of the clown are heavily inspired by slapstick performer Joseph Grimaldi, known best for his work as a pantomime clown. Our earliest understanding of the clown dates to ancient Greece, when bald buffoons in padded clothing would poke fun at serious elements in plays. The world's oldest clown society was developed in 1947. President Richard Nixon loved clowns. In 1918, a circus train wreck left 86 people dead. Natural disasters kill about 60,000 people every year. Watch out for lightning. You probably didn't know that a cow was blamed for a Chicago fire in 1871. There are approximately 1,900 active volcanoes. The waves of a tsunami travel as fast as 450 miles per hour. 2.8 million gallons of molasses exploded in Boston's Great Molasses Flood of 1918, causing 21 deaths and a smell that would last for decades. Viruses are everywhere. Doomsday preppers are infamously known to prepare for the worst. Don't worry, even the CDC is prepared for a zombie apocalypse. Voodoo folklore in the Caribbean suggests that zombies are a remnant of slavery. 17th and 18th century beliefs sparked the idea that witch doctors could create an undead slave using magic and potions. Modern science suggests something different about the undead. Encephalitis lethargica is a rare disease that mimics our understanding of zombies. Cotard's delusion is a disorder where one believes they do not exist.
I am dead inside.
Did you know that there is a real phobia of zombies called kinomortophobia? There is nothing to fear but fear itself. Nightmares are said to cure fear. Strange, isn't it? However, extreme fears manifest as phobias for 9.1% of US adults. The amygdala causes responses to frightening emotions. You might know this as fight or flight. There are more than 400 known phobias. Alfred Hitchcock had a fear of eggs. Chirophobia can be genetically predisposed. Environmental factors also play a significant role in many known phobias. It may be hard to believe that nightmares can cure our fears. Nonetheless, fear is integral to life itself. Turns out, a lot of people are afraid of clowns and zombies. Disasters are unpredictable, but no one would have expected death by molasses. Before we go, here's a puppy to lighten the...